three.
Good day to you both. It's been quite a long time. You're looking well as ever.
Hi, Adeland!
To what do we owe the honor today? Important business to discuss with Master Diluc, I presume?
That's right! Adeland, since we've run into you, maybe we could just get you to help us with this one. We always miss the winery's discount grape juice, so this time we decided to come here early. Can you reserve a bottle for us? We'll pay a deposit. Just name the price.
Of course I can, and no deposit necessary. But I'm afraid you might be in for quite a wait. Dawn Winery's discount grape juice takes a long time to make. Every summer, Master Diluc handpicks 2 barrels of the finest grapes to turn into juice.
What? Why sell the good stuff at a low price? Shouldn't the best grapes be the most expensive?
Master has never explained his reasoning. If I had to guess, the discount could be a marketing technique. Special deals always attract customers. Perhaps Master hopes to increase the popularity of fruit juice so that people have more options when it comes to drinking. It makes an ideal alternative for the heaviest drinkers because they won't get drunk and start causing mischief. At the same time, those who don't drink alcohol get the chance to try something new. Master Diluc isn't all about money. I think he would prefer to see people drinking in moderation than chase bigger profits at any cost. Imagine if everyone could just enjoy a nice glass of wine and have a good time while keeping their wits about them and not creating trouble for others. Now, wouldn't that be a miracle?
Wow! Master Diluc's such a thoughtful guy! So, is Diluc picking out this year's grapes right now?
Not just yet. He has a few more issues to sort out first. He'll start the process as soon as those are out of the way. If you're interested, I'm sure Master Diluc would be delighted to see you and hear your thoughts. As you know, whenever Master Diluc catches wind of any unsavory guests showing up in Mondstadt, he takes it upon himself to go and greet them in person. It's the same story today. He should be somewhere near Falcon Coast. I'm not sure how long he'll be. In the meantime, would you like to take a seat inside? I have to stay here and wait for some other guests, but Hilly and Mako will be glad to take care of you.
Unsavory guests? What is that supposed to mean? Huh? You mean the dark... The dark and evil Abyss Order are up to no good again? In that case, Master Diluc's our friend. We can't sit here and do nothing.
If you're happy to help, that would be wonderful. Master trusts you after all, and you're both very capable. I know he'd appreciate a helping hand.
No biggie! The sooner Master Diluc is free, the sooner we can get a taste of that delicious grape juice. Come on! Let's go to the Falcon Coast! Like this just makes you wanna doze off for a while. Is that a camp over there? Diluc is camping out in the wild? Huh. This is weird. Huh. This tent doesn't look like it belongs to Diluc. Oh, there's a piece of paper and a notebook over there. Let's read them. judging by the tone, it seems like this was written by... He saw something bad happen, wrote a note for Master Diluc, and then left. Huh. Isn't that pretty irresponsible? What if someone else had seen it? Also, he left his notebook behind. Now that Paimon thinks about it, you know that strange ley line deposit on the beach? Other than that, everything seems fine here. Not a monster in sight. Do you want to read Diluc's friend's notebook too? If not, let's head over and take a closer look at the ley line deposit.
Surely I should be Diluc Growthspurt by now.
Whoa! Where did all these monsters come from? Wait a second. Is that Diluc? Huh. He looks kind of different than usual. Aw, look at him go! So focused and full of energy! So this is Captain Pyro when he's in top form, huh? Hey, you're right! Now that Paimon looks more closely, this Diluc does look younger than usual. But what happened back then? Why is he fighting here? Guess we can just ask him about it when we see him. What should we do now? Okay, let's see how young Diluc used to fight. Deposits we've seen, then it should have disappeared now that all the monsters are defeated. No, no! Paimon's just a little worried, is all. What if someone passing by gets curious, comes to check it out, then suddenly, yeah! A monster jumps out and clubs him over the head with a swoosh and a smash! That would be terrible! Because it sounds more dangerous that way! Anyway, we came here to help Diluc, didn't we? So let's stick around a little longer and make sure this place is completely safe before we head back. Not really. Paimon just wants some fancy grape juice. Come on, let's finish what we came for! When we get the grape juice, you can have some of Paimon's half!
Thank you.
Got a dash! Ninjutsu!
Inazuma shines eternal! Illusion shattered!
Order guide you!
All hail!
Shine down! Now you shall perish! Illusion shattered!
This is order!
Shine down!
Come on out!
Torn to oblivion! Illusion shattered!
Quake! Order guide you!
Access denied!
Down.
This is long overdue.
Ninjutsu!
Inazuma shines eternal. There is no escape.
I will have order.
Shine down.
Blaze over!
Torn to oblivion! There is no escape!
Order guide you!
Access denied! This is long overdue!
Come on out!
Illusion shattered!
Solidify!
Inazuma shines eternal! Shine down!
Gather!
Born of ice and frost, for Rex Lapis!
Ninjutsu!
There is no-
This is order!
Torn to oblivion!
This is long overdue.
Illusion shattered. Inazuma shines eternal. Erase all threats.
Come on out.
Stabilize. Order guide you.
Shine down!
For Rex Lapis!
There is no escape! Torn to oblivion! Shine down!
Born of ice and frost, for Rex Lapis!
Order guide you!
is no escape!
Solidify!
Now you shall perish! Illusion shattered!
This is order!
No touching! Glaze over! Go!
Let's go.
There is no escape!
Stabilize!
Nice and spicy!
Illusion shattered!
Burn!
Nice and spicy!
Time for retribution!
There is no escape!
Add the frying pan!
Order guide you!
You're toast!
Burn!
Torn to oblivion! Illusion shattered!
The world remains constant over the center. But human life is like the dew at dawn, or a bubble rising through water.
As per our contract.
Stabilize!
There is no escape! Born of ice and frost!
Let the show begin!
This is long overdue! Inazuma shines eternal! Shine down! There is...
There's no end to this.
Gather!
Shine down!
I got killed.
Illusion shattered!
Race you!
Yes. Solidify! This is order!
There is no escape!
Let's dance!
You're toast! Goba, get them!
Illusion shattered!
A little taste! Gather!
Shine down!
I will have order!
Illusion shattered!
Freeze!
Shine down!
Stabilize! I got
careless. There is no escape. Hey. Torn to oblivion.
Another test.
Shine down. There is no escape.
I got careless.
Illusion shattered.
Take two.
Nice
go.
And spicy.
Gather.
I'll protect us.
Another test subject.
Cross.
Shine down! There is no escape!
Thank you.
There's no end to this.
Illusion shadow!
Gather!
Eat this!
I got carried.
And away I go! Come on now!
Stabilize.
Nice and spicy.
Suffocate.
Direct assault.
Solidify.
This is order.
Stabilize.
We'll have order.
Torn to oblivion. Illusion shattered.
Quake! Stabilize! Order guides you!
Out of the frying pan, into the fire! Eat.
Now you shall perish!
Time to begin work?
Shine down!
I can fix this! Blaze over! Wish me luck! Let's dance! Born of ice and frost! This is long overdue!
Show begin.
Solidify. This is order.
Access denied.
Inazuma shines eternal. Illusion shattered!
Born of ice and frost, for Rex Lapis!
I will have order!
Let's dance!
No touching! Healthy body, healthy mind. We're way behind schedule. finally back. I didn't think you'd be gone for so long. Sorry if it was too much trouble.
That's okay. We did offer to help. So anyway, is Master Diluc back yet? We didn't see him at Falcon Coast.
Sorry, I'm not sure of Master's whereabouts either. But I did hear that he recently visited Angel's Share. After dealing with this kind of trouble, Master is always careful to tie up all loose ends. It's become something of a routine. He should be back very soon. You needn't worry. In the meantime, please make yourself comfortable in the winery.
After all that, we managed to completely miss him! Oh well. Let's just wait for him at the winery this time. By the way, Adeline, how come you're always standing here at the door lately? Usually you're busy indoors. Hopefully you haven't been standing there waiting for Master Diluc this whole time, because that would be really tiring.
Oh, thanks for your concern. But I've actually been instructed by Master to meet with some special guests here. Certain guests may need reminding to stay away for the time being. Master hopes that under the present circumstances, these guests will keep an appropriate distance from the winery, so as not to make a difficult situation even more complicated.
Well, Paimon didn't understand any of that, but it sounds like a really important job.
That's very kind of you indeed, but you've already helped Master Diluc out a great deal. You can let me take care of these time-consuming chores. There is one small thing you could do for me, though. Please, take this letter and place it on the table to your right as you enter the door. There are a few archived letters on that table already. Just put this one at the very top of the pile.
Is this a letter for Master Diluc?
Yes, it's from one of his informants. Only those in Master's inner circle are permitted to handle it or serve as custodian.
Ooh, that means we're part of Diluc's inner circle.
Of course. Master Diluc greatly values your friendship. Thanks again for the help.
Just before he left. He must have been in a hurry. Adeline asked us to put this one at the top of the pile, but how are we supposed to tell the order of the other ones? Guess we'll have to read them to get an idea of when they came in. Oh, that's true. In that case, let's just tidy them up a little.
You're here. You move fast. What are you agonizing over?
Miss Adeline asked us to put these letters in a pile, and we can't tell which order they should go in. But it's your personal mail, so it'd be rude for us to read them without your permission.
There's no need to be nervous. And I can see from the looks on your faces that they've grabbed your interest. These letters deal with events that are past and gone. I only held on to them in case any of the information they contain proves useful later down the line. I just dug them out to confirm a few details. I've been following some rather unique developments recently. You were involved in the events in question anyway. You can read them if you want to.
Hey, that's a good point! Actually, you kind of smell like wild mountain fruit.
Oh. Very perceptive. Yes, I did make a trip to the Stormbearer Mountains. I'll fill you in later.
No fair! We still have some super important things to discuss with Diluc! Not to mention a whole bunch of questions! Alright, let's just sort these letters for him. Well, since he said he doesn't mind, why don't we read them as we go? One's about. Shall we read another one? Reading them, or have you got the gist now? Okay! There's one thing we can take away from these. It's that not only was he misunderstood by the knight. Sounds like it's tough being always fighting alone because for one reason or
yeah, the plus, he's got us now.
Oh, out of friendship, of course. Wait, what?
Is there a problem?
Master Diluc, you're wearing your old outfit again? You look so formal all of a sudden.
Old outfit? You've seen it before?
Yep. It was by that leyline anomaly. That was your past self, right?
Huh. I'm surprised it made such an impression.
Do you mind telling us about it? What happened back then? Why were you...
The same reason as ever. Just stopping another Abyss Order plot. They launched an offensive on several fronts at once. Unfortunately for them, they were still no match for me. We were fighting in an area on Falcon Coast, and everything was recorded by the unusually active ley lines. They must have become unstable again recently, causing them to let out all kinds of information from that time. For starters, you only need to deal with the monsters, and the ley line deposit will stay dormant, as long as it isn't disturbed again. On the other hand, if I'd done nothing at all, the Knights of Favonius would have taken over straight away. Knowing how they work, they'd be sure to send a large contingent to guard the site.
Wouldn't that have been a good thing?
Depends. Most of the Knights are away on expeditions, so they don't have a lot of people to spare. If the Ley Line Anomaly was just a diversion tactic, the Abyss Order could have been poised to attack somewhere else entirely while the Knights were scrambling to send what limited forces they have to Falcon Coast. But anyway, I have no interest in talking to the Knights of Favonius. I prefer to get to the bottom of things myself rather than waste time negotiating with them. And it was easy enough for me to find out the Abyss Order's plans. Take a few Abyss Mages hostage, and they soon start talking. As for the Knights of Favonius, I've sent someone to enlist their cooperation where it's needed. It's their job to handle situations like this. They ought to be present when things come to a head. I don't like working closely with the Knights of Favonius because of our differences in philosophy, but that doesn't mean we can't watch each other's backs when it counts.
Whoa. Seems like you have even more control over things now than you used to, Diluc.
The best way to deal with any threat is to utilize all the force at your disposal. Anyway, thank you for your help.
Great juice! The packaging is so fancy! It must be really expensive!
This is my personal favorite grape juice, made of the highest quality grapes. I happen to have an unopened batch, so I brought you a bottle to try. I didn't know you were such fans of grape juice. Next time you want some, don't bother waiting for the discount. Just go down to the cellar and help yourselves. It's on the house.
Woohoo! Paimon's gonna tell everyone we meet that we're VIPs at Dawn Winery! This one bottle must be worth at least, like, 50,000 mora! And he gave it to us for free! Thank you so much, Master D-Luke!
If you're free tonight, you're welcome to stay for dinner. Adeland is already making it. There are, however, a few things I need to take care of before dinner time. Yes, passiveness is not my style. Though I had my suspicions at the start, everything I've come across so far in my investigation suggests that the Abyss Order was not behind this. Since this arose from natural causes, it's time to wrap things up.
So what should we do? Right! Sure! After all, he did just give us this amazing grape juice! What was it? After all, even when the odds of success are 9-1, you must never lower your guard!
Well said. In that case, let's get going.
Okie dokie, Captain Pyro! You can take it a little easier this time. Come on, let's go! This is the final battle, then we can put all this trouble behind us.
Next on the agenda...
The ley line deposit will disappear before long.
All thanks to the power of teamwork! See? Even Captain Pyro needs his trusty sidekick sometimes. It can't be Master D-Luke saving the day by himself every single time. Many hands make light work.
Sidekicks. It's been a long time since I last worked with others. It's not so bad. If the opportunity arises, let's team up again in the future.